So, spear pillar. Let's go ahead and give Spook a break here. Spook has been putting in work. Oh, so we actually have to battle both of them at the same time. I wanted to battle only one at a time, but I guess we'll have to... Okay. So, now we gotta deal with, them. And there's Dialga. What a wonderful sight to see. What a shame it's tearing apart the... It's gonna tear apart the universe if left unattended. Alright, so, we're gonna go ahead and just eliminate everybody else on the field with Surf. And before you say, I'm not supposed to use Surf to do that, I disagree. Alright, Golbat, we can take that out. Alright, so Golbat's out. And now we gotta do a Skunk Tank. There we go. All right, thank you for healing up my Pokemon. Wow, he just ditched me. He just straight up ditched me. Oh, hey! It's Yuxi? Mesprit? And where's Azolf? Azolf, get your butt in there. There we go. That's appropriate. Thank you for the help, Mesprit. Gosh darn it, Cyrus looks fantastic. Oh wow, critical hit. Gyarados. Change into Spook. Thunderbolt. Oh, it has a berry. Still not enough, buddy. Ain't nobody stopping the spook. Alright, switch into Mooney here. Go with Moonblast. And all of these Weavile know Metal Claw. That's something I've caught on to. Level 56. Crobat. We'll switch into Protag. Now I just realized Crobat is actually kind of massive. Alright, so now we have to catch Dialga. Now, this is gonna be a problem. You see, I want Dialga to be a part of my team, but all of the Pokemon on my team have Quick Balls. So I gotta catch this in a Quick Ball. So we're gonna have to do a lot of soft resetting here. And I am fully prepared to do that. So I'm gonna save here, and then we're gonna start the process, which will involve quite a bit of work.